everyone. I am Dr. Rohtash Kumar from the Department of Management in TECNIA Institute of Advanced Study. In this lecture, we will study about the various types of levels of production planning. First is factory planning. At this level of planning, the sequence of the work tasks to be planned in terms of building machine and equipment required for the manufacturing of the desired goods and service. The relationship of the workplace in terms of the departments is also planned at this stage for the taking into consideration the space available for the objective of the organization. This stage deals with plant location and layout. Second is process planning. There are many operations which are involved in the factory planning for the transforming the inputs into desired end-term products. In this process planning, these operations are located and the sequence of these operations in the production process is determined, for the plans are also made for the layout of the work centers in each process for getting the maximum objective of the production planning. Third is operation planning. It is concerned with the planning having the details of the methods which are required to perform the each operation, whereas selection of work centers, designing of tools which are required for the various operation, then the sequence of the work elements which are involved in the each operation are planned systematically. Specifications about each transfer, work center, nature of the tools are required and the time necessary for the completing of each operation are which are described in the systematic way. So, I hope you understand the topic of levels of production planning. Thank you very much.